Incredibly, on July 17th, 2019, Skywatcher Eye of the Beholder filmed this unexplained anomaly in Bucharest, Romania. Still, you might say this was just an optical illusion, yet 2 days before this video was released, amateur researcher Linda Miller captured another one of these planes. So could the impossible be true, and the government actually use invisible planes?